believe my boy is a licensed driver. So much freedom at your hands, but please, the world is a dangerous place. Please.
I know, Mom. Really, I'll be fine.
Please, I'm serious. Please be careful. The world is a dangerous place.
Come on, Mom. Let's keep walking.
So, where are you going to go tomorrow?
I don't know. I'll probably go get some food real quick.
I have a UPS package that needs to get picked up.
Where's the UPS?
Never mind. I don't want you going over there.
If I'm out already, I can pick it up real quick.
Okay, but promise you'll come home right after.
Why?
That location isn't the safest place. I don't want you there for too long.
You know, the road has changed since Dad died.
Sure, but I just don't want you out there for too long.
Don't worry, Mom. I will.
Be safe, please.
I will, okay?
Demise. So how was your day today? Did you do anything fun? That's not an answer, Jerry. What's wrong? Talk to me.
It was fine, Mom.
The way you just said that doesn't seem like it was fine. Did you do everything that I said?
Do you want me to get dinner?
Yes.
Is it okay if I grab gas after?
Yes. Call me when you get there.
Look, I told you already. I don't know anything. They just shot him and left, okay?
Right, but we're still gonna have to hold you for questioning.
What? Why?
We have to make sure your story checks out.
I need to call my mom.
Whoa! You see your hands?
I just need to call my mom.
Put the cuffs on him.
I didn't do anything. I just need to call my mom.
Just put him in the car.
I didn't do anything.
All right, we ran up, a little bit down.
Unbelievable. How could you think my son could shoot somebody? You had no reason to arrest him.
Ma'am, we're just doing our job.
He's a child, he must be so scared. Oh, thank goodness you're all right. Let's go home.
Thank you.
I'm sorry this happened to you. Are you okay?
You want to tell me what happened? I get a call that you've been arrested? I thought I told you to be careful. What the hell's wrong with you, Jerry?
What the hell's wrong with me? What the hell is wrong with you? My entire life, I have been lied to. I thought that I could be careful out there, but I can't because I don't know a damn thing that's out there. What am I supposed to do, and how am I supposed to be careful?
You're not being fair.
Fair? How is this fair? How is it fair that I didn't know that people were living like animals out there? You really think that's okay? You really think that it's okay to put your son through that?
Maybe you should go outside and go for a walk to clear your mind.